from Devin Booker.
Rotating over.
Yeah, today's NBA, that's considered not a great shot. Chance for DJ Augustine.
In the air so much.
And you know, they've gotten the lead here plenty of times. So you have to make.
If Danny sees a pick coming, he anticipates a pick and jumps out. I fake to the pick and drive baseline. Fake to the pick and drive baseline.
Zion Williamson doing it again.
Three-point shots are hard when you're tired.
LeBron
James is
solid! Look at Kawhi right here. Does a good job of reading.
Zach LaVine with the crossover.
neljä, värjästien laissa pystyy vielä myöhä. How far
to Gaines, and it's opened up for him. Trent being aggressive, going to...
Rush could have final possession. Kill it!
Push it up the floor. Let's push it up the floor. Early offense, Bruce Brown.
That wherewithal, but what's the other option? Shooting a bad shot over two defenders?
Oh, then you can leave.
I mean, does that look like a Shamgard move? I'll tell you about that a little bit later in the broadcast.
Westbrook is trailing him, and Lopez has to step up to try.
That one's in at number five for the Phoenix Suns.
Something in transition, like a dunk.
To lead the way, Maxey's got 14.
To Detroit, and Bay's coming off of practicing here in Vegas.
You're talking about some of the things that these teams are doing almost in polar opposite.
Danny, I'm going to fake baseline, take a couple dribbles.
5-point Toronto lead. They got 20 points in the paint already.
Center on a very mild New York night. Butler!
It's a good job, a great job of reading the pick and roll action, forcing LeBron into making a decision.
Right here we saw the three, but man, you don't want to get in the way of this.
So, lot alley-oop to Antetokounmpo.
To the clock, now below the screen. Stockton to Malone.
Pain defeat they've built the last 2 years. Malone from Stockton.
Allison C. Off the screen from Lewis. On the roll, Lewis. Dive!
It finds the hands of Will.
shot clock. There's the pick and roll.
James at Houston play.
If I'm calling the screen, hey, pick Ray.
The basket, that was a far dunk situation right there. You could tell his ankle's not where.
Explosiveness of
finish. James Worthy, Statue of Liberty.